If I Stay is teenage drama wrapped in a coat of eye-rolling dialogue, unrealistic characters, and lack of chemistry between the two leads. Only 20% of the film focuses on the coma concept. You know, I really would have been better off just watching Ghost, or even just like Heaven.